The visa agreement so they can recognize every Marine and refuse them all entry.
Like that. Yeah, man.